we had to cut it down because it became diseased. The second largest sugar pine in California.
Oh,